Prime Minister Robin Nabanja, who represented President Yoweri Museveni, extended warmest congratulations to Queen Elizabeth, the government and people of the United Kingdom as they celebrated the official birthday and platinum jubilee of the Queen.
And distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I now wish to propose a toast to the good health and prosperity of the Queen and the people of the United Kingdom as we celebrate the official birthday and the platinum jubilee for Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. I thank you.
The Prime Minister said that Uganda and the United Kingdom enjoy excellent bilateral relations and that the UK remains a major development partner.
70 years of service by Her Majesty is a testimony to the important role the Queen has played and continues to play to the UK and the Commonwealth and the world at large. Your support and partnership in provision of humanitarian assistance, improving maternal health, accountability, reducing impact of climate change, and good governance and security are most appreciated in this country.
The government of Uganda also thanked the United Kingdom for the support they gave to Uganda during the fight against COVID-19 in terms of equipment and vaccines.
Thank you also for the support you give Uganda and you continue to give, more especially during the time when we are fighting COVID-19, that is in terms of equipment and vaccines. Thank you so much.
And our relationship has obviously changed substantially over the years, and I can now hand on our heart say that we strive for a modern partnership, and one that in our eyes is worth celebrating, it's worth nurturing, and it's also worth protecting. We want to see a more prosperous Uganda where there is inclusive economic growth, generating wealth and adding value. Some people say that there is a crisis of democracy in our world today. Well, I don't agree. There's no crisis in people's demand for democracy. The crisis, if it's anywhere, is in the supply chain and whether leaders either choose or are able to meet the demands of their people.
The Platinum Jubilee celebrations were graced by the Chief Justice of Uganda, Alphonse Owen Dolo, former Prime Minister Amama Mbabazi, High Commissioners, members of the Diplomatic Corps, heads of international organizations, and members of a British community in Uganda. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.